Hi, I'm Matt Bailey, and it's time for your Weekend Notes, stories to take you inside everything that happened in music this week. Lady Antebellum announced they will change their band name to Lady A, the nickname their fans have called them from the very beginning. The trio of Hillary Scott, Charles Kelley, and Dave Haywood decided to make the change in the wake of civil unrest involving the black community. In a statement, the group said their name change was to reflect the, quote, refuge they want their music to be. Lady A also said their original name came from their first photo shoot as a group in a Southern Antebellum-style home. Coachella and Stagecoach have new dates. This week, health officials in California shut down Coachella and Stagecoach in 2020 due to growing COVID-19 concerns. But later in the week, Golden Voice, the company that produces both festivals, announced the events will happen in April 2021. Craig Morgan is back with new music. Morgan has released The Mask, an ode to our frontline heroes and those struggling in this time of crisis and chaos. Morgan debuted this brand new song during a recent Grand Ole Opry broadcast. The wide release comes after Morgan initially provided the song to Vanderbilt University's Gratitude platform, which allows users to share music and give thanks to those on the front lines of the pandemic. And finally, Garth Brooks has announced a vehicular concert event set to play at over 300 drive-in theaters across the country on June 27th. Tickets are $100 per car or truck. Only about 300 tickets will be sold per each venue. They go on sale on June 19th. Brooks recently rescheduled a few of his stadium tour dates due to the pandemic. No word yet on whether the late summer dates will also be rescheduled, keeping those fingers crossed for Las Vegas. Remember to always check out themusicuniverse.com for the latest in music news and reviews. Also, be sure to check out the Music Universe podcast. I'm Matt Bailey. Have a great weekend.